this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.